Milbach was named after a stream. The Milbach means a mill stream. When you translate that name, Milbach, it translates to mill stream, just like the name Diefenbach, that translates to deep stream. Most of these family names have a meaning. They didn't just pick them at random out of the air. They gave them a name because of a personal characteristic or something or another. Now, like, for example, the name Schwartz. Schwartz means black. So maybe the first one to have the name Schwartz might have had black hair. The name Koch means cook. So the first one by that name might have been the cook in the village. The Klinger means a bell ringer. And so maybe the first one with that name was the man who rang the church bell on a Sunday. Every name has a meaning.